Hey guys, I'm Captain Duck, and this is City Skylines. This is the city of, Rorvik Norway Duckstall, is what I've ended up calling it. Rorvik Norway is the base standard map we're working off. And, yeah, I've given that my own little twist. Yeah, we played this last night for like 8 hours, and they ended up creating this beautiful city. Let's see if everything is coming online properly. Before I go on, and yeah, I think everything is working. I have volume should be fine as well. Tell me if the volume is off, please. I think maybe the ambient sound still, the wind still a bit too loud. I don't know. As long as you guys can hear me and the game as well. Anyway, let's start, I guess, with a little tour for all the YouTube people who are watching maybe only this part. And, well, I'll start up here. This is where we started the game. Here in Manson Town, started with only one square, which was about, not even to the rails, here-ish. And, we start our place here, some nice little wind farm on the hill there. Industrial system here, and we placed a clover to start with as well. And expanded here, using roundabouts, of course. Gotta use roundabouts, love roundabouts. Roundabouts forever. Also, and yeah, we'll be expanded from there. I try to keep things clear. Hi, CGB lover. You're the first one here, or the first one to chat. Yay. And here from Manson Town. Also, these places are named after people chatting. And yeah, people actually chatting a lot. Corrected well, we expanded down, so we got the train here, the nice little passenger station. Created the Elliot Cougar Farms and the Rumrusher Hills. And yeah, later on, we expanded way more and more to the east and southwards. That was the at least the starting spots. Then, when I got some money, yeah, we expanded to when I could start building highways. I built the big highway straight down the center. Already, so yeah, I know what I have to work with. Don't really remember the order of the other cities, but doesn't matter. There's Ermok Inc. here, which is our ore industry. Is that actually still working? Because I know ore like empties after a while, and yeah, looks like it's starting to stop. Might switch that back to like the regular industry one point. I guess we should, because most of the industry buildings like seem to have used up all the ore in the neighborhood. Well, why not? Let's see, what can we do? It's a generic industry. It's not really a place for farms or trees. Although I could place some more trees and it'll be a nice place for forestry industry. Let's just make it generic industry again. No more industry. We'll probably build another new ore field around here later. Which is probably something we should do since we still have industrial demand. And we'll continue. There's the Dromorium district over here. And next to that is Ladek Park with the passenger train station. And this passenger train station is like the main hub of our city, how I built it at least, with the subways. Let me show you the subway map, it's insane. I went kind of a bit overboard with subways. Made all sorts of loops in every little district, its own little subway loop. And then I added lines from starting from this station to each of the subs, the districts and back, and another lines going from the south all the way to the north as well, to all the districts. It's an insane subway map, but it works, I think. It should, yeah, get people off things, off the highway a little bit. Let's see, where were we? Let's turn off all these things for a second. Yeah, more Skylines time. So yeah, Ladek Park, on here. Keyrape Square, I think this is mostly... Oh, hey, water. Not a problem. Oh, water availability. Power problem, maybe? Oh, power's on the edge. Okay. Let's pick the power plant. Don't we have had a nuclear plant yet? But hey, let's maybe put that up north here, why not? Not in the Ujimonki district, but in Armok Inc. Well, if it will fit anywhere. It will. Hey, nuclear power plant next to our windmills. How green are we? Nice. Big nuclear power plant. Okay, so that should fix our power problems for a long time. Yay. Steam trade up. I'll take a look at that in a second when we're done with the tour. Water should fix itself since power should be back. Right? Like, more than enough power available now. Is there a problem? There is. Wait, when did this get broken? Guess some building here, like, gave up. Didn't build. Yeah, and maybe changed. It's because I rezoned this area. That's probably the problem. Anyway, this should fix things. I don't think there are nuclear meltdowns. There's like no real disasters in the game. There's floods, though, and the poop is also a problem if you poison your drinking water. And also, there's a lot of poop here. And here, that's the poop fjord. We're pumping out our raw sewage here, like unfiltered. And there's like no flow at all in this map. The guy who made this map didn't put much flow in at all. Like, there's a couple arrows here. God, there's no even, not even arrows here anymore. And yeah, if you manage to like use this, if I had my drinking pumps here, I would have a big problem because then like people would get starting sick and die off, and that's how you lose. Or floods. If you build a dam, have it build up water and stop it, it might flood the flood areas. Water physics in this game are actually pretty good. Not on this map, unfortunately, but when they're actually done well, they're pretty darn good. Darn good, even. Yeah, so tour Key Draper Square. This is mostly offices, I think. Offices, some residential. This is a big office area. And Duanic Hills. Sunnyside Square, we didn't even name yet. And yeah, Ujimonki District is another initial district in the south here. I guess that's about the tour. Oh yeah, what I should probably also tell you guys is I've been busy building lots of intersections. I've made a lot of them. Like an intersection stool, I hope they're near each other. No, but yeah, here's a highway exit, for example. Yeah, I just made a video about that as well. I put in a lot of mods, so they're not really properly sorted anymore. But if you want those are on the Steams. Well, I can still get the Steam in a second as well. If you just want to find them, go to City Skylines, go to the workshop, and search for Duck Style. Then you'll find all the things I made. And yeah, these should be good for connecting highways and everything. I put some very good effort in them. Although there's a T-section which is kind of bad and doesn't work. But these others totally do. Oh yeah, and this, I just made this one, the Duckstar Highway Exit V2. But let me give the chat a link. So there. You guys at least have a link. But yeah, just search in Steam for the City Skylines, in the City Skylines workshop for Duck Style, and you find all the things I've built, including the map, this map where I'm playing on now. Well, without the new upgrades, this is the map as I was done yesterday. I uploaded it. So if you want to take a look in the city yourself, well, there you go. You can look at it there. Okay. Let me take a look at the deal as well, but I'll do that on the screen. Oops. Big roundabout of doom in the middle of the sea there. Let's see. Let's, in the meanwhile, follow like a dude. Because that's a beautiful feature. Let's turn off this tool. Let's take someone leaving from here, like you. Space for a second. Follow you. Place the camera nicely. Let's see where he goes. Camera should follow him. Meanwhile, I can take a look at the trade offer on the side. What my city skylines cards, huh? For darkest dungeon cards. Don't think I'll do much with the city skylines cards myself. I don't think I'll do much with the darkest dungeon ones either, but we'll see. Need to verify. Annoying. Meanwhile, the van's driving. There you go. Van's going over another bridge. And that trade is done. Okay. Yeah, I'm loving the map myself as well. It's looking really good. Again, it's Wayne Enterprise, by the way. Wow. Last night we fought one random dude and was Wayne Enterprises as well. I guess they're pretty big in the city. And he left the map there. So he went all the way, wow, from the south, here, went over the highways, up there, and left the map. Crazy. How about a little tour through the city? Like, someone coming in here. Nice little sport car here. Where are you going? Charles Williams, the Strawberry Residence. Place the camera. This is what we do it for. Building pretty cities, and you can drive around them as well. Yay. Yeah, exactly, Forcer, the Rorvik Norway map by Bellinair. Where are you going? Well educated young adult. Time to this area. I think you're done. Yeah. Is that you? Yeah, I think that's the same person. So park there. Now you're crossing the street and going into that building. Huh. So they even park. Parked over there and then went in there. Nice. How about someone else? Maybe in the farm area. Nice as well. Someone going into the farms? You? Not a sports car or a station wagon. Mary Graham. It's the one little farming area we have here. Moo. You can also click at all the cows and rename them as well as you want. It's insane. Why did you... Well, I guess you did your thing and now you're driving home again? Fire's going off. Oh, we're going up Rumrusher Hills here. Look at that. That's some really nice hill. See the big skyscrapers in the background there. Elevated train tracks. Pop soda. commercials. Okay, I got Coca-Cola. Who said commercials doesn't work? Here, Rumrusher Hills still in there. The camera needs a little bit of help here. Yeah, I'm pretty proud of it. It looks amazing. Yay. The map helps a lot since I have to, like, I'm trying to follow the map itself, the levels around. So it's quite hilly, and yeah, that makes interesting areas. Here the big skyscrapers, people crossing the streets. Inside. And you stop there. Oh, he had a dog. Dom. little park going over on here? What's this? Oh, high school. Kids probably smoking in the front of the high school here. And, park behind there, the elementary school. Not much kids near there. Man, I'm loving this game. I'm addicted. Really bad. It's just, it's really what SimCity is supposed to be. Maybe a little look here in the dirty industrial area. Let's take the one which was already built. More sky stacks. Someone coming into the industrial area, maybe? Like this lorry? Where are you going? Amy's Baking Company. Driving through all the filthy factories, all the trees are, like, yeah, dying because of the pollution around here. Into the Fang's Fine Fistic Factory. Container areas. And delivering there. Back to the baking facility. Now, enough for a second. Like, yeah. So good. First person mod? Oh! I haven't even heard of that yet. Yeah, that sounds like a lot of fun, just walking through the city. You just put the camera low enough, like there's camera mode as well. Just something like that, and force you to hover over a person. That's the same high school again? No, another one. Okay. Yeah, there's so much mods have come out. That's like for the assets, it's so easy. I can make assets with a couple of clicks and export it to the Steam Workshop with a couple more clicks. No hassling around with files or anything. You can make a screenshot really easily as well. Just click wherever you want when you have the screen centered, and it just works. And we used some pre-built intersections by modding people last night as well. This beast looks amazing though. And the Steam one as well, or this, yeah, triangle thing. People coming in and out. Nice. And first person, like, from all the way up the ground? God damn, first person, huh? Nice. Huh. Maybe we should take a look at that. It probably wouldn't be that hard to install. Let's see. Why not? Live on stream, fuck it. First person? First person camera? What be that? Okay, let's save my city as well to be sure. Let's have it do a V2. We'll need to enable that mod. That's the content manager mods. Yeah, first person camera. Maybe I should take a look at like consoles. WASD and the mouse. Okay. Just on. Here's also where you can unlock unlimited money and unlock all, but yeah, then you don't get achievements. Now I won't get achievements if I do that either. I do have a save, so I can just reload the save after this. Yeah, so this is on, not shift tab. Now let's just load the game, Lorvik. Achievements broken here already anyway. Maybe because I've unloaded mods in or something now. Oh well, too bad. No more achievements. Yeah, let's take a look. Probably won't look that good. So how does that work now? Right, UI. Oh, recommended. Use the new button on the top right to configure the first person camera. Oh, yeah, it's under the Patreon bar. There's a button with camera options, trust me, it's there. tab. Yeah. Maybe I should just click on a person as well. Let's say fold out or just tab and wasd. Or go into camera mode. Save configuration. Camera options off. This isn't first person. We're pretty high. We're pretty low up. It's just free from throwing mode. Oops. Let's find a good spot to go in on. Right near the passenger train station. Tab. That is here. Okay. So camera like that. Tab. Wasd. Here's the subway. It's not really that. Oh, snap to ground? What's, what is that? Probably should turn that on again. Tab. Put that on. Camera tab. Now we're snapped? Sort of. And it puts you back. Yeah, still bird's eye view, but it's lower. Not really that first person, huh? And just helps you snap to ground a little bit, I think. Nice. Let's put in the park here. There's some sitting here on the benches as well. You gotta change all of that? Offset from ground, like lower? Oh, yeah. That helps. It's hard to try and read things all when I'm on stream. Maybe should set that sensitivity a bit lower. That'd be fast as well. And now we're walking through the streets. People going around. Yay. Look left. Look right. Nice. People on motorcycles. Yeah. Oof. That's weird. No idea where we're going like this. Oh, lady with a baggage. Maybe a tourist or something. Another school, I guess. How about we take like go off the road here? See what happens. Oh, that's very scary. Let's go into another neighborhood. Drone cinema. Not drone. Yeah, the city feels huge this way. Oh, nice little Vespa park as well. Maybe we notice that. The person with a cane. Walking really fast, lady. Kids walking around. Dogs. Meow. Where am I now? Crazy through here. Oh, one, the mountain in the background as well. Nice. Big buildings. Now these are mountains. Oh yeah, game speed's probably up as well, yeah. Indeed, that's pretty fucking neat. Okay. But maybe we should do some actual building. Let's stab again, escape. One more look around somewhere. Let's see how the industrial district looks like, because that's different. I can start here now and I can fly to Elliot Park probably. Press that, press tab. Now we're, yeah, in a filthy industrial area. All sorts of structuring around. Yeah, this is the same city as last night, Godes. Still your area named. Wow. Oh, the wind farm in the background. Lots of people here. What are you guys doing? I pissed two little swings. This is a mod which is like one swing on the tile. And it looks like all these business people are going towards these two swing sets. It's a party over here. Wow. Nice, nasty. Also, we're probably Jesus? No, we're not. I just floated. Oh wow, now we're underwater, but apparently there's no underwater camera view thing. Blub blub. Let's see, let's go to the other side. Yeah, I can just go up that. Can we walk up on the train rails? Ooh, trains. No, we can't. I just slipped to the ground, of course. Let's find like a high point somewhere, so we can look down. I guess here near the wind farms, or here. It's out of the map as well. Let's do something like this. Yeah, we'll go a little bit mountain climbing up here. Yeah. Man. See all the little shrubs here, just dots. And yeah, once I get on this hill. Bam. Big fjord in the background as well. All the people going around. Nice. Yeah, not much there, just some roads. In mountains. And yeah, the poop fjord. It's nice and poopy. Well. Maybe we'll go to the wind farms. Ah, the nuclear power plant. Walking through the windmills. And yeah, that gets you a good sight on the road and stuff like that as well. Trees. That looks pretty good as well from down here. Even the windmills. Okay, nice. Escape. Where am I? Oh, I used arrow keys. Yeah. Normally I use arrow keys to move the camera around and was still on WASD. And yeah, the mod community in this game is class. Mostly because I am part of that WASD community. Search for me on Skylines for Duckstyle. But yeah. But I think we should do things, maybe expand a little bit. And also what I want to do is maybe redraw this district here and start building some of the super buildings around here. Make a big tourist area and a big city center connected to our thing. But first, let's start maybe making some more homes and industrial areas. And also, we should think about where to expand to, because we're kind of at the edge here. And there's like a couple of options. We started here, so we should be able to go 1, 2 to the left. So, yeah, going left gives us only a tiny bit of an area. The mountain here will probably be useless. Going to the left gives us, well, a bit of an area. But this would be terrible, so I guess the only real options are northeast-ish more and southeast-ish. Yeah. I guess southeast-ish here, try and claim this island as well. It should work with my highway system. Well, I'll need to do some redecorating here. But basically extend this highway to go that way as well. And yeah, here can be a new industry area. Maybe I should mix that a little bit more up more. Also can use the islands as well. Options. I'm thinking probably both. We have 4 tiles. There's a max of 9 tiles without mods. And so I just have 5 more, and I don't have mods installed for that. So I guess what I want is this tile, and I guess these 2 tiles. This one is kind of terrible. Say this one, this one, this one. You'll need more. 2 up here. 1, 2, 3 down here. That give me lots of area to work with. Yeah. Something like that. Maybe to start with though, let's make a little bit of a residential area here. And then we can go make an industrial area and connect up things. Or might no, I want another highway here later, but I think the one here will manage if I send more people through there. Especially since all these highway ramps are done pretty well. Yeah, I have more tiles. These are only 4 of 9. And there's mods so you can get 25. Yeah. So yeah, I just answered that. Islands, or do I want more highways here? Nah. Well, if I build industry up here and things down here, I will probably want a highway around here one day. Well, we'll deal with that later. And that highway can probably go around this island instead of just going onto it, so we're... maybe it will go there. No, we'll go around it. We'll make this a nice little high-class area, maybe. Yeah, with just low residential housing. How are we going to connect them to the network, though? Just a bridge from here? There's no real highway access for them, also hiccups. One second. Okay. Phew. Held breath and drank for a second there. That helped. Yeah, let's just disconnect a bit of the bridge from here. That'll do. One will probably just be okay. Take a 3-way connect from here. It'll be smart if I do it from the center of the island. Ah, nah. We'll do it like this. We want to connect the road to like here-ish anyway. Ah. Probably should have one big road in the middle. No, no, this is going to be high class area, so let's use little roads from here on out. That will need a roundabout here. He said before needing a roundabout. We'll be busy, we'll take all the... Yeah, I should really place a roundabout here. Let's try my new one that I just made. Let's find it. No. No. But wow, look at that. I have one of that. That's too big. Maybe just use a small one. Does that work? Not really. It's not the one I made, but it will work. Oh, fuck. Maybe... just destroy the bridge for nothing, basically, but... fuck it. Now we have a bridge. And a roundabout coming in. Never enough roundabouts. Okay. Let's draw some roads around the island. Nice coastal road. Got my curvy tool. Let's say... here-ish. And then... start going around. Where the, there's that rock texture, there probably won't be much building, so... trying to avoid that little bitch. A little bit. Little bitch. Sand probably is okay. Oh, I'll manage. That might be a little bit too tight. However, it'll work. And on this side, there. This road should probably connect towards the south. Help alleviate traffic problems. Work. I guess I'm done, but let's put at least a road through there. Yeah. Oh, the tree thing. I actually have made my own little tree brush thing. By the way, it's one of the things I made, the Instant Forest one. It's kind of cheaty, we found out, because it doesn't cost any money at all. Oh, there's the V2. I saw it for a second. Yeah, this one should be easy to place. Yeah, it is. Wow. That's a highway in and out. And is lots easier to place. Good. Completely shot. That's destroyed. D section. Exit lighted. X lighted. I can't wait until these things get like proper images down here. I think that's coming in a patch. It's probably in an early one because it's one of the first mods I made. Just put some trees in a thing. Oh fuck, I didn't find it. No. I guess I missed it. Trust me, it's there somewhere. That's the highway T's. Yeah, the three trees were... they are kind of cheaty, but... It's at least a way to build lots of trees easily. That's what I did around the train tracks here. Yeah, apparently there's also like a max number of trees in the map as well. So be careful with that. Why? Oh, seriously, at the beginning? That's the one with nothing in there. Like, here, if is that, bam, instant forest. Instant forest. Bam, 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 bam. And the funny thing is that actually, it's really cheaty, I found out. It also gives you a little bit of forestry area. It's a natural resource. But yeah. That's maybe you should have put in a brush like that themselves. Just be careful with that and give a note of how expensive it is. Like this, well, we can at least build them easily enough. Okay, so this area, what else do people want here? First of all, services. Can, like, medical reach here. Not good enough. Good enough capacity, but I got enough money as well. We'll place some buildings around the mill road here. So we got a medical clinic. Let's put a fire clinic in as well. Yeah. A police station. They probably want an elementary school. I think other things will probably be fine. Power and water, of course. Water should be easy enough. There. Can I chop down three trees and sell them? Good question. Misclick. Let's go fortress. Slash arch at work fortress. So, okay, I have 995380. No. Nope. Okay, you can't. Yeah, power. They probably also want the parks. Let's maybe place a park first. Oh yeah, download a lot more parks. Let's check some out. Like a park here. This way I can at least easily connect the power. It's maybe some residential zones already. And some commercials so they don't have to go everywhere. Too far to find a shop. Don't want too much though. Okay. And the rest can be residential. Nice little suburb. The issues, traffic. Well, traffic does like its weird things, but yeah, we're just starting to understand that you're able to manage it, but they do some weird things. Also, other parks. This one won't fit. This one won't either. This one is nice and tiny. Little parky. Another tiny one. These 3x6 ones are great since they go in. A really tiny park. Well, that destroys the tile there. Highway filler park or something. That won't fit there. What else do I have? A family park that's way too big and a very. Is this the swing set again? Yeah, that's the swing set. Won't fit there. Any one tile I still have? Yeah, I do. You're right in the middle. Yeah, traffic behaviors. Different than you expect, that's the thing. Let's also make this district, and maybe toy around with like, zones on a district as well. Okay. This will be Sterling Park. Let's name it after someone. So Ross, I see you a lot. You don't have a name in your chatting. So this is now So Ross 2009 Park. Enter. I was thinking about adding policies here. Let's try and getting people up, like, make them expensive, like, is your space planning? Or maybe a high-rise ban. No. Big business and small business. Let's keep it at small business at least. Taxation, tax cuts for the rich. How do I make the people wealthy live here, I guess? So that's hard to do. Parks and recreation, what will that do? Sure. Lots of decoration budget around here. Let's also do recycling in this area. Do have pets. Education boost that we need it. Recreational use. Let's just try to put that on for the whole city. Or maybe not. We'll do a tax relief for low density residential. There. Now that's the policies only in this part of town. Let's see if they like that. And yeah, more streets is not a solution. Yeah, you gotta work with roundabouts and one ways, and yeah, that's way more important. Oh, this is car park. Oh yeah, that I downloaded as well. Like, yeah, there should be car parks, more car parks in game. It just counts as a park, but it looks like a car park. It's way better. I should place some of those like mid-city as well. How about those other parks? So there's a tiny one. Oh yeah, pool. Nice. Little pool with a fence and some chairs around it. Someone made that. Like this. That's just a three-lane highway, or yeah, path. There's some great ones like this in Hilversum, if you ever been there. It's a place in the Netherlands. In that area of Holland. There's like paths between houses with filled with trees like that. It looks amazing. Let's see. Here's with that swing. Will Pathet will be very popular again. Another of this another nice little tree lined path. Nice. Still love that modding community. Not really Lazy Toothbrush. That's the problem with the game. The drivers are really stupid and yeah, sometimes make really dumb turns and roundabouts. And yeah, that is the biggest problem. Looks like people are getting in here. Not going that fast, but we do have more industrial things. Also, phones doing things. Okay. Then, now we have a new Solar Dust Park. Or did we already have a Solar Dust? No, right? No, we don't. It's not a park, it's an island. Toros Island. There you go. And, yeah, no problem. Unlock Pots LLC. Maybe we'll make that in the future. Yeah, that Metroid text still got that. Yeah. But yeah, industrial. We need more industrial. Let's start using my new system as well. It'll be hard to connect to all here, though. Let's see, a nice industrial park would fit here. Maybe I should think about highway to the south before I start building an industrial park, though. Yeah. Yeah, let's buy some tiles and buy and set up a new highway going south from here and through there as well. Yeah. At least one. Oh. Womp, womp, womp. Apparently I can't expand that way. Huh. Should be a 5x5 map, but apparently the 5x5 goes in different directions than I want. And then I'm, was planning. That changes things. Now, I could get this one up here, still. And, yeah, this will work for an industrial area. I guess when we expand to the left. Yeah, that's the edge of the map. There's probably lots more room to expand to the left then. This is a big 5x5 grid, basically, and we start at this corner, so we're at... I think this is probably the bottom of the 5x5 grid, and this is the right wall. Sure should be room to expand. Well, maybe we'll claim this island then. First an industrial area, though. Then we won't need a new highway system to go south. This will work fine then. Let's start making a new area. We'll use my new fancy highway exit V2, which we'll need to find now. Or does my V1 still work here? No. Sometimes. The problem is those highways things. The little walkway sections for the civilians is the problem. I've got to find my V2. I wish it was a better sorting system for this thing. Yeah, this place is a lot easier. Okay, so I want an in here somewhere. Something like this. I probably want another in here somewhere. Why not two more? Multiple. It will be a big industrial area. One more or two more? One more is probably enough. Something like this. Using the duck highway system now. Look for duck style on the Steam Workshop and you'll find these. This will need to be connected to the highways. That'll take some work. Yeah. Here I can just destroy and maybe place some new things, but the one going from here will be hard to connect. Especially the one going west. Can we go under there? Maybe. Let's see, maybe I should start with that one. Should be more of a T here. I wonder if my own new little sea thingy works. The T section, not that one, that never works. Not this one. This. Which one is that? The X. This one. Looks like it's easy enough to build. Yeah. Okay. By bridge. Or maybe go left here. Nah, no, don't go left. Yeah. Maybe. Oh, if I only get connected to up there. This is about what I want. This needs to go. It's my new lighted intersection thing. There. Yeah, we'll now to hook this up though. Sorry, a bit more bridge. Connect this to this. Yeah. Now that's a terrible corner here. Ah, that'll work. You go there. You go to there. You go to. That won't work. That's down anyway. I need to go down. We can probably destroy this. And. Go down like that. Well, I want to get into that intersection there. Or maybe I just connect this up to here, because that will need to be done anyway. How about we start here-ish and go down. There's a problem with that one. We go out. That should totally work. Well, worked before. Slopes are too steep now. Yeah, this isn't going to work. I think we should make a T ourselves. Okay. First of all, do you go down there or wrong way? Maybe to get down to ground level. Yeah, I guess we'll keep this one high up. Connect that again. Now the T part of it though. People need to go right and left. Right is easy. Left though is not. People coming from the north will need to go down. People somewhere from behind here. That's in the middle of the bridge. Bridge is a problem here. One way like needs to go down and over the road. Maybe start with that. that. Put this to there. Yeah. Another way. Going out. Let's say we start that here. Maybe not like that. Yeah. Now let's place our highway V2 again. Somewhere here ish. This is the inn. That needs to be connected like. No, this is the inn. That needs to be connected like that. Also, the inn. You go to there. Now the out. We need to get over there. God damn. How do I get over there? I guess I could just go in here. It's not still. We like highway madness in our town. That don't work. It will work. Yeah, people going out to the north. Can we maybe do that in the middle of here? That's connecting like that, but if I there. Exactly. People, yeah, it would get crazy without engineers. And road engineers are really fucking important. spaghetti roads, yay. For the win. People going south still. It's so ugly if I do it there, but fuck it. Bridge up to. There. Okay. I think we got it all now. It works. Yeah, fuck all rams. We should be doing this with all rams, but I feel like after a point you upgrade all rams into highways anyway. So just do everything with highway nowadays. Looks nuts. But yeah, people from the south can go to right here, and can go to the north. People coming from the north can go to the east here and go further south. People from here can go and north and and north like that, and south like that, and wow. Now another one, elevated one on top of that. Maybe. Now the bad thing, we gotta do that twice more. Oh, roundabouts. Gotta love them. Let's make for some good onflow, though. Like this. In will be easy. In from this side will be harder. Let's start with that. Can we page up? Huh? Saw something there for a second. Okay. Oh, that was that. Now we need to go over the road, I think. It's a little bit too close. This is an inn anyway, and it's connected otherwise. Like, starts here. And connected there. Here. Spaghetti? From here to here is one of the most important connections. Of course, I guess. How short can we do that? Good enough. Let's say we connect this to here. To there. Oh. Yeah, that is mental. You'll love it. Maybe this is not too high. Maybe we should loop around here. Would it be easier? Let's say I start there. That's quite the loop. Probably one or two over the road. One there. Why not? Maybe it's a lot easier. I'll just do this first. Fuckers. Okay, this road to there. So much easier. Punctuation died in a sentence, yeah. Punctuation dies in multiple sentences with me. Okay, so that's the inn from that side. The other inn, get that inn on here somewhere. Could that fit here? No. It's way too short. People coming from here. There. Will work. People coming from the west can go there. Okay, the other side. This needs to... The easy one needs to go right. The harder one needs to go left. There's a little bit more room here. And I think let's start doing this first. Needs to go to the left. It'll work. It'll turn around there. U to U. Oh. Height. Duck, height. Needs to go over. You go up. Yeah, I'll zoom out when finished. Might take a while. Maybe also start going higher first. It's too steep. Weird. Should be able to do it somewhere. That's an even worse angle. Egypt. Yeah. There. Now we should be able to get over the road. Page up some more, maybe. Whatever then here. Connect. Why? Connect. And connect. Yeah. Okay, had people going to the right. That one is easy. There. People can get in. People can get out. There's still this one here, though. Maybe just want to screw around without too much. You know what? This is probably the perfect spot for one of my smaller ones. Which also works. Just the T one. This one. City limits is the problem, huh? This big one up here is the problem. That's only at the edge of the map. It probably will not be very important. Just put down the small one. That works. No, that won't work at all. We'll do something manually. You connect there. You guys will only have just an easy in and out. Just on this road only. Fit it in somewhere. There. West, so that's in, and meh. What do you mean slope too steep? Come on. There. Good enough. Yay. Yeah, slopes are hard, yo. Okay. This finally done. Let's do a big zoom out. Water. Yeah, that makes sense. We worked around here. Fuck. things work either. We can't go that high. Do we get around there again? Could I just go under here? Yay! Okay, that should have water and power working again. Water and power even. Things are running. Water. These should go away. You get power again. Now you should be available again. Yeah, good. Just a temporary little water shortage. Okay, now this area. Make a nice big industrial area here. It should be like this. There. How big are we going to make this? Better fill it up now. I think the whole train track is raised, so should be able to go under that. I should also make a train station sooner rather than later. That's going to break power. Of course it will. Let's keep this road on this high area. Does that work? Yeah. Oh wow, are we not gonna break power here? Yes we are. Always break power, every day. Finding a road here as well. Let's try to do it without bridges. Forget about breaking power, we'll do that anyway. Deep. Fuck it. We need to go to the pillars anyway, so something. Something like that. The next Warforged stream is when I'm done with the event touch. And done with City Skylines, which might take a while as well. Already spending way too much, a lot of time on Dwarf Fortress. When I record, at least. So, don't want to do streams as well. Don't really feel like it anyway. Okay, we got the outline of this area done. Now let's set up a cargo train station before anything else. Probably best to start with a road. Road going by here, maybe. And a bit of straight road for the cargo train station. Straight road. Let's say we put that over here. Oh, that fits. This should fit. Alright, Okay, back to Kirby. Let's see if we... No, let's first fit the cargo train station. Let's the cargo train. Yeah. Like that. It's behind them. There. No. Oh, this one works automatically. It seems a bit more natural. Yeah. I need water and power to do a function. Oh, Joe Dirt, you missed earlier. Well, actually, you can still just do it. There is a first-person mod in the game. Seriously, like, that's a high point again. Let's say Rum Rusher Heights here. We'll go in here. Press tab. And with this first-person mod, now I... I can walk through the city. But it's paused, so yeah, let's unpause it. But yeah, it looks amazing. Now we're somewhere on the roundabout. This was a terrible point. Escape, tab, escape, no. Here again. Tab. Look at that. City's going on in the background. And yeah, we're at ground height and we can just walk around. It's a mod, first person mod on the Steam Workshop. It's amazing. Early in the stream we took a big look through the city like that. Okay, back to where I was. Industrial area. Off the camera mode. Yeah, more connections. One connection will need to go like two here. Yeah. Wonder if I should put another roundabout here. No. We'll bend off the load a little bit though. Both of them should head towards the train station. I wonder if I can connect this. Perfect. Both of you. There. Nice. Now some extra side roads. We could use the smaller ones now, but no. Never. Drains tracks like this. Maybe even a little bit below the train track, although that hurts the zones. I shouldn't do that. Maybe another one in here. Good enough. Maybe one towards down here. Let's forget about that little corner. Side roads or one long roads? I think side roads, but power. I can rebuild power easily enough. A little bit of space between there. And we'll leave this for bigger areas. Okay. There's a Reddit thread about it, about famous YouTubers being terrible. Oh well. Probably could name me in there as well. Think I'm doing okay, yeah? At least I'm thinking with flow like 10 times. Is a little bit extra room though here. Let's do that first. It's a big bridge. It sucks. Yeah. Okay. Now power can go under the train. No. Train's too low, huh? Okay, we'll go over the train then. Bridge down. Pinch up. Ah, that helps. Okay, it's power connected. This will probably be connected soon enough, especially if I put in some services in the middle. Like, health's still huge, but they'll need some coverage near here. Yeah, I'll do a health. I'll do a small fire station. Yep. That's not what I wanted to place that like. I want tile like this so I don't ruin as much tiles. Small little police station. And that probably connects to power already. Not yet. Park or two then. There. Bomb solved. Let's also start placing some more parks. I'll do some of the standard ones. Because industry loves parks as well. Gotta have parks in your industrial area. Homemade one, a tiny one. Oh, does that not fit here? The Paradox Plaza. Probably will do for with the parks for now. With that done, I think it's time to finally start doing industry. Oh yeah, and this is all ore. Oh, it's not all ore country. Guess we'll split it. Make the two areas. This side of the track is ore country. And the other area will be something else. just normal industry. Let's fitting enough. Good enough. Anything else we'll need here? Can't think of anything. Let's see. I think it's just time for industrial. Let's go hog wild. No, let's put ore industry in Evergreen Park. It's not green, right? No. Can't make it a normal. This one will be just a normal. Normal one. Then. Yeah. Bam. Industrial park. Let's clean up the roundabouts a little. Just living next to the roundabouts usually a pretty bad idea for traffic flow. Don't want people to stop right there and screw up the other traffic. There. I feel like maybe in one more may going south or something. Or people going from all the way down here. We'll see what happens. Let's unpause. Yay. Took a while. Ah, and I should maybe name this as well. Two areas. Do we have a Bambi one yet? No. I also, since that square still needs to be named. Well, this is an Arthur's Park. You're happy. So, now. This is Bambi Square. There you go. Up here. Evergreen Park will be Lockpots Inc. Well, people have been asking that for again. Lockpots Inc. Or LLC. There. That's the ore industry. The other one. Do you have one yet? You were here earlier as well, or the other day? No. Wolfman CSU 2000 Park. Sure. Okay. Oh, water. Of course. Yeah, you get to be on top of the hill. That's everyone, I guess. Water probably still is fine. Okay. We got a new district. Yay. We got some industrial demand, so people should be getting in. You see them flow? The parks here don't have things yet, but those will build up. No, Wolfman. That's what you were trying to say. What if we take a look here in the center? Go in. Dab. Game running in the background. Wonderful part is it's still simulating in the background. Everything's going on. Lots of trains going on. Where's the train station? There. It's starting to develop. Nice. Tab, escape. Nice. No, it's not backwards, okay. I can't think of things like that in game. I'm streaming. Some people are upgrading, apparently. They're also going to need more residential. How's the Solar's Park doing? It's filled now. I think these are the ones upgrading. Maybe I wrote northwards here. Or another bridge. Yeah. Not a highway, but a normal bridge. First, let's upgrade this. Then we'll just connect this. Can't we do that like with a bridge thing? Instead of just a raised road? Well, I want a bridge here. Maybe go up a level here. Final bridge, just huge. Ah, fuck it. Yeah. It doesn't do a bridge here and it doesn't do it here. Maybe because of the curve. I do like the curved bridge. There's a couple of parks which do have power. The new things don't have power. It'll grow in. Or I just help them along a tiny bit more with parks. But we don't have enough parks anyway. Big one. Here. That connects that. Tell me that works. It doesn't. This then. There and there. Okay. Creating between residential and industrial commercial work in this game. Well, it sends out cars, it calculates, and they go there by roads. And yeah, there's other things affecting things as well, like cargo stations and stuff like that. And industry sends like items usually to commercial or off the map. Commercial receives them from off the map or industry. And residential people need to go to their work or sometimes go to shop. that's the basics. Oh yeah, it's so much better than SimCity. It's like years beyond SimCity. But in Cities XL as well. Cities XL like simulated traffic like terribly, like SimCity 2000 style. Not really much of an update in traffic systems in Cities XL. But this game, you can follow the people around. Like again, let's pick someone here. Anyone who's driving? Maybe someone just coming out of the train station. You. It's a tractor. Into the Orchard Company. It spawned at the cargo train station, and now it's going somewhere. Yeah, that SimCity 2013 was such a waste.